I chose Curtin because I wanted to do my master's in WASM in Kalgoorlie, because Kalgoorlie is a town where it has very good exposure to the industries and also provides a lot of events for the students to connect and have a good network with the companies. And that opportunity, I think, is very important for the students when they're studying, because it's not only just about studying in classroom, but also getting the knowledge and hearing also experiences from people from the company as well. I chose to study Master's of Professional Engineering because I wanted to study mining, but I didn't have a background in mining as I did a different course for my undergraduate degree. Master of Professional Engineering provides a good pathway course for students like me. I plan to work here and gain more knowledge and experience here in Australia, and this is a good course degree because it offers the Australian Engineering's accreditation after we graduate. And also I want to study here because WA is one of the countries that are very big with the mining industries, and so they have like very good safety requirements, and the safety aspect is very advanced, and I personally think it's very important for that to be learned. When I graduate, I would like to work in an open pit mining site. Wanna do a graduate program first to have a field exposure, more pit time, and then from then escalating to a more focused career or long-term pathway.